Today we're taking a look at a couple of the Toxic TXL-30040 models in this collection. Most of these, they have different, you get the IP plating and you get the stainless steel, and they have a variety of different designs on the dials. Here you have that nautical star on this black IP, very nice stunning look to it, and then you have the Maltese cross on this just regular stainless steel watch. So take a little bit closer look at them. Both of these watches, get it to focus, you can see the dials. Both of these come in with a 42 millimeter size case, so a pretty good standard size case, not overly big. Stainless steel, all stainless steel case and band. The black is the black IP plating, and that just means that it's ion plated, and it's going to last the life of your watch. One of the best types of plating you're going to get. You're not going to have to worry about it rubbing off on you. They both have hardened mineral crystals on them. Very tough, durable crystals. Take a closer look at this one. Here you have the clasp on this watch. Very solid, tough clasp on it. You got the fold over on it and the push button. So that just ensures the clasp isn't going to come off. You don't have to worry about it popping off. Let's see, here I can tugging on it. Just that added safety. Take a look at the case back now. I really like the logo on these. You got the Toxic logo on the back. Nice look to it. Very bright, polished stainless steel. I mean, you can. It's like a mirror. You can see myself in it right here. These watches are rated at 50 meters water resistant. They have a Japanese quartz movement. Again, all stainless steel. So you can see the watch on my wrist. I'm an average size guy, about 6'2", 200 pounds, and there's still plenty of room. You could take out one, two, probably four links here for someone who has a larger wrist. So the band can be sized. These are removable links. You can take it into any Precision Time store or jeweler, and they'll be able to take care of that for you. Nice look to it. Again, 42 millimeter case, not overly big, but a nice, just a nice average size to it. Nothing too showy or pushy. Does not sit very high off the wrist, which is kind of nice. If you're wearing a long sleeve shirt, it won't bunch up there. Great look to it. Again, solid, or you got that stainless steel, all stainless steel case and band, and hard mineral crystal. So a lot of nice features and nice designs with it.